Hey guys, Michelle with Off Leash Canine Training. This is Osa. She's a one-year-old Rottie. She's here with us because she eats everything, apparently. Everything she knows she's not supposed to. Wallet, shoes, socks, paper towels, just anything like that. Also, when she gets really excited, if you try to take her on a walk, she'll bite your ankles and shoes and stuff. She pulls really bad on the leash, Dad says. And another issue they have with her is just if she sees people, cars, anything really, she just takes off running after them. Same with other dogs and stuff like that. So let me show you where we're at now. Osa, come. Osa, come. 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 Good job. No, Osa, come. 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 Osa, come. Good job. Osa, sit. 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 Please sit. 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 Good. Good girl. Osa, down. No. Osa, down. 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 Osa, down. Down. Okay. Osa, place. No, Osa, place. Place. Osa, place. All right, let's see how she does for healing. Alright, so she's got to pull some on the leash, stuff like that. So we'll try to get her in shape and just check back here in 14 days for update.
Jacksonville, Roddy. We did the 2-week board and train program. Some of the things we had before we came to canine off leash was she's a bit too rough when she played. She'd pull you when you were walking. She'd eat everything in sight.
Not want to give it up.
Yeah, would never come back when we called her. Now she's like, I barely even recognize her. Yeah, very happy with how everything went and everything like that. She's a whole different dog. So.
Listens, heels.
Yeah. I don't have to walk with a leash anymore. It's unbelievable. So, thank you.